from NBC News. This is a special Christmas Eve edition of Today.
Time for today's Holiday Kitchen and last minute. Everything's last minute Christmas cookie ideas the whole family can enjoy making.
And when you're done, you can leave them for Santa. The famous Jacques Torres of Jacques Torres Chocolate is here with some family fun.
So nice to have you back, Jacques. We're going to make a beautiful little house. It's not gingerbread, it's chocolate.
When you want to make cookies, it's always difficult to present cookies another way than round and classical cookies.
Well, show us how.
So I try to do, you can buy dough, you can make some dough. I think we post a good recipe online.
Okay.
And what you do, and you can do that, put a little bit of water on your hands, dry it, and then you pad the dough into the mold.
These are big chips. These aren't little,
big honkins.
That's what makes those cookies so good. You need big chips.
Big
good
chips,
chocolates.
Baby.
Now, where did you get these molds, Jacques?
So those are in a company called Open Sky on the internet.
Open Sky,
That's the easy way to buy them. You know what you can do also?
What?
You take some candy.
Yeah.
Like the green mint candy, you put them there, or even candy cane, and you stick that in the oven, let it cool down, and then you can put a little house also together.
That's so smart.
And then you put two, one with that and one the candy. Okay, so
we put
that very flat,
and then
when it's like that, we bake it. Uh-huh. Then when they are ready, peel them out, so you will get...
So you peel these guys out?
Yes, you peel everything out.
Okay.
And then the best way will be to take a little bit of chocolate.
Oh, look at this.
And then what you do, you put chocolates on the back. The cookies are always a little bit soft.
So it makes them hard.
You have to be, it makes it
hard. Exactly. Uh-huh. Otherwise, you have to cook it too long. So when you're done with that, be careful to take the right side. You put that with a little bit of chocolate.
So it makes it like a glue.
And you glue it like that.
Okay.
So building your little house.
Okay.
How long do you hold it there? You just let it...
Just
sit.
Like that. You let it sit, and then you put all the side, you put the roof. The best way is to put that in a fridge for 5 minutes,
and
then
let
you
it
get
set.
That over there.
Look how sweet.
Oh, I'm sorry.
What I did, put it together here. So now it's quite solid. You can carry it. I put it on a plate so you can turn it around. And now the fun begins. So you see that? That's called royal icing.
Cool.
It's egg white. And a little bit of egg white, powdered sugar, and a little bit of lemon juice. You make it the consistency of a little bit thicker than crepe, like how we call that? Pancake.
Pancake.
The consistency of pancake. And then you let it turn, so you're going to gain some volume, and then arrive to that. Then what you can do
Hand me one, because you know how good I am at this
kind
of thing.
Oh, dear. I'm good at this.
What
do you
do? So first you put a little bit on top, and then I'm going to let you do it. And then you do that like that. And then with the spatula.
Yeah, you
Okay, you do this side.
Okay, what do you want
And
me
then
do?
I use the spatula.
And then more on this side?
Do you just say that you are good with that?
No, she said it facetiously.
Watch me. Look at what I'm doing.
I'm watching you here.
Good.
Okay, so we're going to spread that a little bit.
Try not to mess up my side.
No, I don't.
Do you want more dripping?
More dripping.
More dripping.
You want more
dripping?
A little bit dripping.
Dripping? Okay.
Okay, so now, look, I'm going to do that.
Okay.
And what you want to do, you want to make here a little bit like the snow coming down.
Coming down.
You see?
Okay.
Then we're going to do that on the front.
Well, I think we got to run, but I think we get the idea, and it's beautiful.
And you don't even want to eat it, though.
No, we
it's
don't,
so
but
pretty.
We got,
it's so pretty.
These recipes, by the way, on our website, klgandhoda.com.
Another sweet treat, Il Volo, is a Christmas classic.
You missed that.
Do
this
it.
Is today on NBC.